I am Brian Orozco, heavy equipment operator, engineer in training at Deep Creek Construction School. I am a certified grade checker. I'm going to show you how to read an engineer's ruler. The engineer's rule is broken into feet. 4 feet, 5 feet. Between each foot is like having 100 pennies. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, and 100 pennies. To find 4.57 feet, go to 4 feet. Go up to 50. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50. And count up 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. This is 4.57 feet on the engineer's rule. Thank you.